just got set up. Got Gatlin's gun up on the his rest and get the camera gear set up. And at 4:35, we already have a deer out here in the buck fever seed food plot. We did a lot of work this year and planted some new food plots. Last year, this one never got hunted just because it was all overgrown. The past landowners really didn't take good care of it the last several months before it changed hands. So I've been fighting some foxtail and a couple of them. My best looking food plot is what we call the octoplot. It's got an octagon blind on it, and it's the blueprint blend. So we'll be hunting on that probably early season, since it's kind of off the road a bit, or off the timber a bit. But we have a dog in front of us now, so we're gonna sit tight. Gatlin says if she sticks around and gets close enough, he's gonna hopefully make a good shot on her, so we shall see what happens. In the meantime, I'm gonna throw you guys over to some there might be, but I'm gonna throw you guys over to some early season work and some food plot prep, and if anything exciting happens, we'll bring it back to you.
Shoot this one, nobody. Okay. Can you see her? Okay, just a second. Finger off the trigger. Okay, just don't move. Don't move. More deer coming. Okay.
So this big explosion of the muzzleloader kind of scared him, but he said he was on her when he pulled the trigger. And of course, I was on her with the camera, but from the smoke, we couldn't see nothing. And I watched her run away. I have no idea. We're gonna wait a little bit and just check here inside the timber, or just up to the timber, and see if we got blood. But we're gonna shut the camera off and sneak out of the blind and just go see if we got blood. We made enough noise tonight that we shouldn't have to worry about nothing else, so we're gonna get after it and see, hopefully find some blood.
Well, as everyone that owns and has shot a muzzleloader before knows, that when the smoke goes, you can't see a darn thing. So we did find blood. Point at her, buddy. Point at the blood. I'll get a shot out of here. We're gonna follow it to the edge of the food plot. Kind of see what it looks like, but. And then we will probably call Grandma and Grandpa. And then we'll give her some time to lay up. Okay? Then we'll give her some time to lay down.
Who?
The deer, you goon. So we know she's expired. But we'll be back with you on the trail.
Well, we had a heck of a night in the blind for Gatlin's first night deer hunting. We had that doe come by earlier and we couldn't get a shot. And then we had the misfire on his goofy four-pointer. And end of the night making a great shot on a doe. So a little bit of track job, but we got her. So we're pretty excited. We're going to take care of her and get her home.
Yeah!